already told you how to make abstracts, how to make motions, how to make imaginations in emotional burst, how to make facial expressions, shrinks, contractions, expressions and caudalities, how to make that. This should be made with practical exercises and practical observations. So I wish that there will be a dawn for all of this. There is a curse for all educational courses, that they are not more practical, they are not more realistic, they are not more internally felt and realized. That is a common curse for all of the educational systems of the world. I believe that a dawn should come even for this creative intelligence. I have already told, it is a queen of sciences. The king of sciences, if you want to say, that is the power of God. That is, if you say philosophy or theology as a king of all sciences, and creative designing or designing is not the queen of all sciences, because philosophy is also designing of thoughts. Philosophy is also organizing thoughts with rational and end, with origin and end. That is known as the designing also. So designing is the essence of all sciences. I wish that there should be future opportunities for people to get lot of such exercises in which they can understand that they know more than the books and they can do more than the machines. Narayan, Narayan.